大家好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the Espresso， 我是 Catherine 向。今天是2022年1月20号，星期四，你们好吗？今天我们的头条呢，来自中国日报中文网。好，我们一起看一下。今日头条一，昨日新增本土确诊43例，河南24，天津14，北京3，广东2。昨日新增本土确诊43例，河南24，天津14，北京3，广东2。大家可以看到，那这个是介绍中国现在的最新的这个疫情的情况，对不对？那这里呢，昨日就是昨天啊。那昨日是更正式，昨日 is more written format of yesterday 啊，昨天昨日 same meaning。新增 new 增加 ，so this is newly increased cases。本土 local right 确诊 ，so 本土确诊 locally confirmed medical cases。Obviously here we are all talking about COVID， but 确诊 to be diagnosed。本土确诊 ，so locally confirmed， 43例啊。例 here， this is the measure word， it's a grammar word， it's at part of word 病例 ，so this is a measure word for medical cases。Then you can see the moment we set up the context， the rest is very simple， it's just listing the cities followed by the number， 对吧？好的，我们再来读一下。昨日新增本土确诊43例，河南24，天津14，北京3，广东2。好，今日头条2，拜登称执政一周年进步巨大，民调显示其支持率跌至仅高于特朗普。拜登称执政一周年进步巨大，民调显示其支持率跌至于仅高于特朗普。好，那拜登我们知道美国的总统啊，拜登先生称啊，他说的意思啊，他说 he says he claims 执政 in office 啊 ，it's a political word in office 一周年 one year right one year anniversary 一周年。进步 means progress 啊，你的学习进步了吗 ？Are you making progress in your study？ 进步，巨大 ，we've seen this word a few times before means huge， right？ So he said made huge progress within his year in office。民调 ，so that's the actually abbreviation of 民意调查 ，so polls， 然后显示 to show to illustrate 其 here is interesting 其 means his so it's referring to 拜登其 in Chinese is referring to either its or his or her depends on the context 所以呢民调显示其这里的这个其 referring to 拜登支持率approval rate支持 to approve, 率 rate. So his approval rate or approval rating, 跌 means to drop, right? Drop to, 跌至仅 just or only, 高于 higher than, 特朗普 Trump. 好的，我们再来读一下。拜登称执政一周年进步巨大，民调显示其支持率跌至仅高于特朗普。今天给大家选的这个词呢，就是显示。So it's very useful when you giving a report. For example, usually we say the data shows or the research shows. Okay. 那显 means to appear and 示 to demonstrate. So together.To show, to illustrate. 好，我们来看一下汉字怎么写。 是显示。好，谢谢大家观看今日头条 at the Espresso。今天是2022年1月20号，我们明天再见咯，拜拜。